35%,
20%,
power,
60%,
power,
someone will have to pay for the
power.
Now we'll have to reset the secondary lock first. Only the primary conduit is strong enough to support a full flow, and I honestly can't guarantee it will hold. Let's see how the area is holding up. I can use this console to transmit directly to your suit's audio system. Let's try it out.
Test. Testing.
Excellent. I'll be able to communicate with you anywhere in the facility. Be wary, my friends. Resetting the locks will probably put quite a strain in the pressure release valves, and they may cause increased displacement activity.
emergency bulkhead won't open until the secondary dampening locks are reset.
Thank you.
side of the rim.
In order to reset the dampening shield, you'll have to reset the dampening locks manually. Two secondary locks and one primary one. And if any conduits are massive,